November 13, 1909, the state of Mississippi dedicated the memorial at Vicksburg National Military Park, which is known as the Art Park of the World. And whereas the state of Mississippi recognizes that the memorial is a tribute and recognition for the courage and service of her noble sons and the sacrifices made by their families and communities throughout the state, now therefore, be it resolved that I, Bill Bryant, Governor of the state of Mississippi, do hereby proclaim May 25th, 2013, a day of remembrance and recognition of the sacrifices that the people of Mississippi made during the Vicksburg campaign and Civil War. Signed by Governor Bill Bryant.